See that hammer for a sec?
Adol handed the lotus hammer to Adonis.
Oh man, I can feel it. This baby's just packed with power. Where the hell did you find something like this? Genos Island? Huh. Guess there's some truth to the rumors about that place after all. Using this hammer's energy, I can easily temper Robble ore without damaging it. I could probably make you a hell of a shield with it. If I had the materials. But that's just it. I'd need a lot of Robble ore. Probably somewhere around 1,000 rocks. Wait, you already have 1,000 hunks of Robble ore? Seriously? Well, damn, color me impressed. How'd you manage to get so much? And where were you keeping it? Either way, I can get started right now, if you want. No time. All right, I'm rearing to go. Let's make you the world's finest shield, shall we? It's done! Sorry it took so long. Here you go. Try it out. See what you think. So, what's the verdict? I'm not one to toot my own horn, but I think I did a damn good job with this piece. Might have even outdone myself. I'd probably even go so far as to say it's the best piece of work I've ever produced. Just make sure you put it to good use, okay? What do you got for me? This the one? Good to go. Come again. Yeah.
Oh,
What do you got for me? This the one? Good to go. This the good to go. This good. This the good to go. This good to. This the good to go. This good. This the good to go. This the one. Good to go. This good. This good to go. This good. This good. I've done all I can do here. This good. This good. I've done all. This good to. This the good to go. This good. This good. I've done all I can do here. Come again.